Whether they're from Tokyo, Tohoku, or anywhere else in the world, this drive of wanting to help Tohoku has developed a bond between us. I see this bond getting stronger and stronger as we all work together in one big team.